Yes, sir.
With a multidisciplinary mental health approach.
In
Pakistan.
And if this relationship ends in a protest.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.